In this video, we'll create a matching question in Schoology. If not already open, first select the Questions tab. From the Create Question column on the left, choose Matching. Questions are authored in two parts: the question setup and the correct answer setup. Start by entering a question prompt. This may also include an image. Choose the Upload Image icon above to insert an image from your device. All of the formatting options you see here are also available in the prompts and possible answer spaces below. The following choices will display to your students. Enter as many prompts and possible answers as you need in the corresponding spaces. Select Add Prompt or Add Option, or the X if you have more or less than 4 prompts or options. Drag the handle to display prompts and possible answers in a specific order. Remember to randomize the order of the possible answers, as this is the order students will see. The final step is to set up the correctly matched answers below. Notice that the prompts and answer options you previously set are automatically populated here. Drag and drop the correct answers into the appropriate spaces. To allow students to use the same possible answer more than one time, select Duplicate Responses. To award points relative to the number of matches the students pair correctly, select Partial Match. Finally, scroll up to preview the item, then save your work to return to the assessment.